Welcome to Gravotech's expert guide to choosing the right permanent marking technology for industrial use. When it comes to product traceability, compliance, or part identification, selecting the right solution depends on specific production requirements in the industry. Industrial traceability is typically divided into two phases: internal traceability, which follows the manufacturing process, and external traceability, which tracks parts after distribution. What is the best marking technology for industrial traceability? One key factor to consider is how often the code is reread during production. If there are multiple verification points and the process is automated, laser marking ensures high readability and process reliability. For manual checks or a single verification step, dot-peen is a simple and cost-effective solution. Which technology for each marking type? Laser technology offers high resolution and fine detail, ideal for logos or specifications. When durability and depth are the priority, mechanical technologies like dot-peen or scribing are more appropriate. If the marking is purely functional, any technology can be used. How to choose an industrial marking machine based on materials? The material plays a key role. Surfaces that must retain mechanical properties are often better suited to mechanical marking. Dot-peen or scribing may be preferred over laser in those cases. For parts that undergo treatments like painting, abrasion, or heat, marking depth is essential. Mechanical technologies can mark up to 0.4 millimeters, ensuring long-term readability. Nevertheless, laser marking can still be done after the treatment process. What kind of machine are used for marking? On production lines, online machines, or integrable systems are used for continuous, high-volume operations. In workshops, offline stations are more flexible and better suited to smaller batches. Factors such as noise level, operator safety, and available space influence the choice of machine format. Environmental conditions determine the decision as well. In dusty or oily settings, dot-peen is more tolerant. Laser marking requires a clean, enclosed environment with proper extraction systems. When speed is a key factor, laser engraving offers shorter cycle times. Mechanical marking is a reliable solution for deeper, more resistant marks, even if slightly slower. How much does an industrial marking machine cost? Mechanical systems typically involve lower acquisition costs and simpler integration. Laser machines require higher investment but offer speed and flexibility. The right solution depends on your marking complexity, production volume, and expected return. At Gravotech, we provide all three major permanent marking technologies: laser, dot-peen, and scribing. With decades of experience in industrial marking machines and product traceability, we help manufacturers across all industries find the right solution. To learn more about every factor mentioned in this video, download our complete guide to help you compare technologies or contact us to define the best marking solution for your application.